guys, it's me, Jenny here. So today I'm doing my first ever voiceover. So today I'm going to do a surprise tour review. So first, comment down below if you like tour reviews, and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So also, I really want to tell you guys that I love doing beauty videos. So it's my first ever tour review. So the toy I'm going to review today is...
it's a bowling playset of Barbie. It contains 6 pins and 1 ball. It's recommended for ages 5 years in class. And also, this is my first time doing a toy review in our channel, so I really hope for you to like it. This is the back of the package. There are some pretty cool pictures in it, and it also contains 6 pins, 1 ball, and an introduction leaflet. It's manufactured by Sterling. I really cannot wait to open this really cool bowling playset. So let's get this toy opened. So there's a pretty bright pink ball, a bowling ball. And I also got some pins, bowling pins with some Barbie pictures in it. And let's place all of them so we can play and see how much do I score. So let's see what do we have in the introduction leaflet. It says if a player knocks down one pin in the first chance and two pins in the second chance, he or she scores 30 points. And if a player rolls the ball and able to strike all the pins in the first chance, he scores 60 points. So we'll go with that both of the points. So let's get bowling! So in the first chance, I really wish to knock down all of them, but we'll see. Okay. Woohoo! I just knocked down 4 of them! Wasn't it cool? And now for the second chance. I really hope for it to work. Okay. Wow! I'm so excited! If you like this video, comment down below and give this video a thumbs up!